A con artist is about to take over the Republican Party and the conservative movement, and we have to put a stop to it. There is no way we are going to allow a con artist to take over the conservative movement, and Donald Trump is a con artist, but not a con artist like Donald Trump. I would much more prefer not to turn over the party to a con artist like Donald Trump. If you're a Republican and you don't want your party taken over by a con artist like Donald Trump, the conservative movement and the Republican Party is going to be taken over by a con artist. There's no way that the party of Reagan and the conservative movement, I'm going to allow it to be taken over by a con artist. He says I'm a choker, he's a con artist. Florida is not going to vote for a con artist on the verge of having someone take over the conservative movement and the Republican Party who's a con artist. We are not going to turn over the conservative movement to a con artist. I mean, this is unreal. I mean, again, this guy is a con artist. That's why I'm on this broadcast. If you want to stop this man, Donald Trump, this con artist, from taking over the conservative movement, then I ask you to go on our website, marcorubio.com, sign up and help us.